How's everyone doing? I am live on YouTube, and today, well, tonight I'm here to talk about what needs to happen. The one major thing that needs to happen at Money in the Bank, and that is that Shinsuke Nakamura has to win the WWE Championship from AJ Styles because for one, he is one of New Japan's biggest superstars ever, and in New Japan Pro Wrestling, he's held all of their titles. And right now, WWE has New Japan's one of New Japan's biggest stars because he also beat Kurt Angle back in 2008 for the IWGP Championship to unify it into his version of the IWGP Championship. So that's why this Sunday at Money in the Bank, he has to win the championship. And that's what I want to happen too, because for one, also AJ Styles has held the WWE Championship for too long. And New Japan has one of WWE's biggest superstars, Chris Jericho, and he is the IWGP Intercontinental Champion there. So New Japan is using one of WWE's biggest superstars ever. So that's one of the reasons why WWE has to use Shinsuke Nakamura, because he is a big star, and the fans would have wanted him to win the title at some point. Because I mean, AJ Styles is gonna win the title anyway. After he loses it, he's gonna win his third title right away. It's not gonna take him that long. So I guess that's what I think. That's the major thing that needs to happen at Money in the Bank.